We got the head sail out. Not much wind though. We got a beautiful sunset out here. So I'd say it's what? 8:30? 9 o'clock. So, yeah, 8:50. So we'll probably be over. Kelley's at 9:30 probably. Good weekend to just anchor out and swim and everything. This thing won't focus.
He's out of ice again. One day. We got one day out of it. Yep, we should have. So much for coving out tonight. So much for coving out tonight.
Is the water still cold?
Yeah.
I'm gonna wash my hair at some point. I'm gonna try to wash this funk off me. Top layer. Shape than I am.
water. I just left it on for you.
Are you videotaping me showering? No.
We spent the night behind Kelley's last night, and now we're headed over to Pelee Island, which is right there. We're going to try to get a dock over here at Scudder Marina, and maybe tomorrow go on into Bloomington, or maybe on down further east. Right now we got about 8 knots of wind, and we're cruising about 3.5-4 knots with just a cruising spinnaker out doing some downwind sailing. Although we've only been doing about 2 knots all the way over here, the wind just kind of picked up just a little bit ago. Kelley's is there in the distance, but can't hardly see it. You can see Middle Island, and then the south part of Pelee Island. We're gonna go around the point here and go on into the marina. This cruising spinnaker seems to work really good downwind, especially if you're going almost directly downwind. Wing on wing on this without a whisker pull is
very difficult because the sails just flop so much. Just picked up to about
13 knots. So now we're cruising at about 7.5 knots on our cruising spinnaker.
That's probably the fastest we've traveled on that thing. The raft is on a plane.
To get the sails out in a minute to be able to sail upwind to get over to the marina. gotta go get the bag. Can you drag it back here? Yeah, you can go ahead and put those down in there. Here, I'll do it. Hold the bag. Okay. There. Leave it right here.
Won't be in the way?
Nope. Good, you're all the way out right there. You might want to go release that black line though. Before I wind this in anymore. right there is a halfway point, although it looks like we've gone further than halfway. Right there is a midway point. Wind the seat in a little bit. Thank you. Scudder Marina. This is cruising rum. Have a copy. It'll be a starboard side tide. So it sounds like I can pull in any direction I want.
We're not in a real dock, we're in a, at the end of it.
Yeah, that's all right. I think it'll be okay. It must be full. Everybody's on vacations right now. I gotta watch my depth out here.
See, we could have, if we got over here early today. We could have went over to the beach, anchored right out here and spent the day here and then gone on into Scudder for the night. And that way we could have had a reservation earlier. We need to probably go on this side because then I keep my bow into the wind and pull in that way, and I have more control of the boat. Especially if it's I can keep the boat to the wind and then keep me to the dock. Or if I come the other way and come around, it might blow the back out. Thank you. All right, I got her tight. Yeah, looks good there.
Yeah. All right.